Hello guys and welcome to Manuver Education. That's today in this video, we're gonna talk about the benefits and the career scope after BBA, which is nothing but Bachelor's of Business Administration. Now there are many options a student can get right after he or she pass out his or her 12th standard. And there are many professional courses a student can go for. And today we're gonna talk about one such professional course known as BBA. In this video, we're gonna look at the 7 benefits of pursuing BBA after your 12th. But before moving forward, we have already launched the batches where you can prepare for IPMAT, GEPMAT, NPAT, SET General, Symbiosis, NLU Delhi, NMIMS, and other various campuses. If you are an aspirant of 2023 or 2024, we have launched the Live Classroom where you will get the books, shortcut tips and tricks, doubt class, recorded videos, topic-wise test, full-length mock test. You'll also be added to a WhatsApp group where you'll be given 10,000 plus questions to solve and you'll be getting a proper mentorship. Along with that, you'll also be guided for the GD, PI and VAT. If you're Mumbai-based looking for classroom coaching, you can contact our centers at Dadar, Borivali and Vasai. Or else, you can contact our number at 8828581455 for live classes and online session. Or else you can also visit the website www.manuveredu.com for more information. Now let's head straight into the video. So before pursuing BBA, we should always know what is BBA. BBA stands for Bachelor's in Business Administration. It is a professional course or degree through which one can pursue his or her career in various fields such as education, finance, or sales. Now, if you want to pursue your career in any of these fields, then BBA is just about the right course for you. BBA not only gives you an opportunity to pursue your career in these fields, but it also develops your skills in strategic management, marketing, accounting, organizational behaviors, human resource management. And this course can also be done as full-time, correspondence, or through online. A student from any stream, such as arts, commerce, or even science, can pursue BBA. BBA is a great way to attract great career opportunity. So now let's talk about the 7 benefits of BBA. The first one is it's a professional degree through which you can develop the skill such as analytical skills, strategic skill, business skills, and professional skills. It's a 3-year course which allows you to learn the fundamental of management, that is developing your management skills. The third is theory plus practical knowledge. While pursuing BBA, you get a lot of field work, which is nothing but your practical knowledge. It gives you a good exposure of better jobs, placement, and salaries compared to graduates from other fields such as BCom, BMS, or various. A BBA graduate can easily go for the MBA because he or she is already aware of the basic fundamentals. Whatever it takes to do an MBA, a BBA student has already studied in his or her 3-year course. So a BBA student can always and easily go for the MBA program compared to the other graduates. BBA also opens the doors for you at managerial as well as the executive levels. And they can work as HR executives, marketing executives, sales executives, marketing manager, entrepreneur, financial advisor, public relation manager. It's an industry-oriented course, so a BBA graduate is more likely to get into the well-established companies and startups. Less investment and higher ROI. So this is an important point. The average fees for this course can be anywhere between 45,000 to 5 lakh rupees, varies from college to college. Depend on the colleges, you get the fee structure, but the average salary or the package a BBA graduate gets is 3 lakh per annum to 5 lakh per annum. So once you get out of your college, once you are passed out of your college, you get a very decent package of 3 lakhs per annum to 5 lakhs per annum. So BBA is an overall business management studies. So if you have a plan or a goal to get into the business line or get into the top B schools and you want to have MBA as your career, BBA should be your base, because through BBA you're more likely to be exposed easily to the MBAs. So once again, if you're Mumbai based, you can contact our centers at Borivali, Vasai and Dadar, or else you can contact our number at 8828581455. You can follow us on Facebook, Instagram and Telegram. And don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel for regular exams and notification. Till then, take care and prepare well.